Hello, folks, and welcome back to the second orc book of Arkain. Let us continue. So, I need to continue defending, but I also need to go scout and see if I indeed got all the peasants dead, because in all likelihood, I didn't. Please just leave. Like, leash, you gotta kill. I don't want to have to kill the lot of you.
I am vigilant. We are poised to strike.
Please, please just fuck off. Or attack him. Attack him. He hasn't got enough love. I would go assist, but they won't do the same for me.
I am sworn to avenge.
I'm not sure what's going on with these. Previously I swore it was just where items were, but now it just seems to be wherever.
Standing guard.
Okay.
Speak your mind.
Just wondering what's going on here.
Stand your guard. Make it fast.
Do it. There's two armies here. We can't afford to be conservative. Was it three armies? I'm not sure. Whatever. Keep going. Great, these as well. My fucking god. All right then.
Speak your mind. I shall not fear.
Honestly, that wasn't the worst. Probably helps I had 12 red dragons here, and fully upgraded at that. Though it seems they don't benefit from our armor increases. So I thought it was only the bear men that didn't get improvements. I don't think I can bait enemy forces over by attacking that. It's probably part of a different, Golden Order, or whatever these are called. Temple is. I didn't. Dude, I'm a little tired right now, so I'm a bit off my game. The attack still went out, but because the castle was down, they couldn't build more troops. So we ended up attacking out with just like a dude, apparently. Regardless, Van Douche is now down. Keep finding new workers. There must be another camp up here. Actually, that might be his actual castle. Bring it down.
We're under attack. I can handle that.
Onward. Speaking.
Move away.
Our town is under attack.
Make it fast. Standing guard.
Damn it. Most of my heroes cannot hit air.
We're under attack.
Trust in my command.
Okay, let's see. Okay, you're gonna be very, if we have to do the missile mission, you'll be very useful with that. The, you know, purificator. Okay, now she can hit air. Just need to get an orb for everyone else. Oh, do they make bear sounds? No, I think it's just, yeah, there's paladins alongside them or whatever. Yeah, they just make the war. No, they do make bear noises. Ooh, actually, no, the audio bounce is still off here. Apologies, I thought I had it fixed. Ugh, that's disgusting. Oh, that's annoying. I thought I had the auto bounce right. The way this is cut off makes me think the map is going to expand or something.
Speak your mind.
Wonder if they actually even need that tent food. Does it provide any benefit to them? Pump up more, you bastards. I wish they wouldn't just move. I wish they would attack move. But they're really fixated on trying to fight the other one. Okay, with how pared down the attacks have been, I don't think I need any dragons to stay on defense. Do we need them to? I did see a yellow unit coming down this way. Playing a little too aggressively right now, but it's just, I want the damn thing to be done with. Just like, I was like, I killed you, stay dead.
Speak your mind.
Okay. I think I'm gonna have to push up here and maybe take that out. Because, doing it as I had been doing it, it's just what didn't work out.
Leading the way.
On top.
As I thought. Onward.
I'll hang around for a moment.
Our gold mine is running low.
Of course it is. Just give me.
In position.
Hit it. Oh, God damn you. Does that stun hit my guys?
Our gold mine has collapsed.
That's fine. Well, not really, but we'll make it work. Would you look at that? A bunch of thieves and thugs on my doorstep. You may have stolen early designer destructors, but the newer ones will easily deal with you.
We're under attack!
We only took your flawed design and improved it. I'll do the same with your cannon. Roar, I could blow yourself up, Goblin. Now time to crush you insects and your primitive weapons under the might of my war machines. Fine. There's too much there for us to try and just break through. And I can't keep this place from reinforcing. I need a sustained assault to keep this place down. We lost it. Nope. Focus on the things that can actually hit you.
Standing guard. In position. Speak your mind.
Get it down. Move. Get to her. You really did not improve the war zeppelins. Those are shit. I do not like those units in the slightest. I'm just desperate for anything. Wait, what? When?
Our ally's hero has been slain.
I don't know what he's doing.
Standing guard.
Okay, what the hell are you doing either? What's he been healing? Is it her? I did notice the dwarf attack wave, but the attack wave's recently been piss weak, so.
Standing guard.
We'll try and expand. Actually engaging those. Oh.
Our hero has been slain.
Seriously? Buddy jackasses. They shredded all my workers a while back and I never noticed.
Speak your mind. My work is over.
What it is.
Make it fast.
Attack. Attack. Gwen's trying again. And he also suicided some of his units ahead of everyone else.
more gold.
Right.
I am sworn to
you. Let's try. Oh, we just saved, so it's no issue. By the way, I don't have the other guy with the rock toss. She's got an Ankh! Oh, actually, no, I do have him. I just misidentified him. Thank you, Gwen. I know, these aren't neat ordered ranks, but it's just... At a certain point, I just lose my patience with that. Okay, Okari's back.
We're complete.
She's nearly done.
Our allies here are warring space.
We're complete. Standing guard.
We're complete. Lead Hand's revenge.
We're under attack. We're complete.
I know there's far too many there. It was just to put them somewhere.
Standing guard.
Seems positioning it here is going to mean we're going to take a lot of attacks right on the chin. Oh well. There won't be a chance for them to go to the other side, to the other base, but to be fair, they weren't really. They were focusing on us. It's not like Glenn is really doing much. I'm gonna attack in.
In position.
I'm all geared up.
Speak your mind. Make it fast.
That lasts way too long. Durs has got great... Durs has got great timing. I've also started rendering out the first human book now. When I'm done recording today, I will be getting it up. The first four episodes of that enhanced campaign done, the Scourge of Water on.
Make it fast. I am sworn to avenge.
I wonder if I built a ton of towers here, would it help at all? Because I'm expecting like there'd be a second phase to this. I said there. There's no dialogue from what's his face, even though he's fighting against a dwarf that was allied with him previously. And they did fight together.
Speak your mind.
Truly, is this necessary? Jackass is back already.
Our hero has been slain.
I didn't save.
I am sworn to revenge.
I had a better opening to do this when I'd crippled the base. I'm not going back to that strategy.
Make it fast. Standing guard.
Good one. Our town is under attack.
Let's go out.
In position. Standing guard.
Ready for battle.
in position.
Our tower is under attack.
Hit it.
Standing guard. Leading the way. In position.
Shield breaker. Pull back.
Work complete.
Keep forgetting to say. Blitzed him. Beautiful.